How to open wine without a corkscrew. If you're in a pinch without a corkscrew, there are a couple different methods you can use to get into the bottle. If you've got some tools handy, insert a screw into the cork and then use the back of a hammer to pull it out. If you don't have a hammer, you can also just take a pen or wooden spoon and push the cork into the wine. You might have some splashback this way, but it's totally worth it.